And that was it. She left.
What a story. So brave of you to share that.
Wait, those are your pajamas? You sleep in a pajama suit?
Of course. What do you think I sleep in?
A coffin.
Dude, that doesn't look comfortable at all. You're wearing a tie.
Okay, first of all, it's a sleeping cravat. Second, it's not about comfort. It's about looking good all the time.
Why do you have to look good all the time?
Marshall, let me tell you a little story about something that happened a couple months back.
Hi. We were just having a who's hornier contest, and we spilled massage oil all over ourselves.
Nice pajamas.
Can we use your shower?
That's not a memory. That's from a porn movie.
Not just any movie. That's the exact scene from... Never mind.
The point is, it could happen. And if it did, and I didn't look my absolute best for those greasy sluts, I'd regret it forever.
I'm sorry, dude, but that is just the most ridiculous sleeping attire I've ever seen in my life. Anyway.
Marshall's wearing a nightgown. Marshall's wearing a nightgown. Hey, guys, you know how in the future we're always saying, remember when Marshall wore a nightgown? This is that time!
It's a nightshirt.
You can call it a ninja star danger jock if you want. Doesn't make you any less of a cross-dresser.
Whatever, dude. It's comfy.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. So, flying to Neverland with Peter and Tink, was that amazing? Ooh, let me go next. Was it nice to finally get out of that crowded bed and take Charlie to the chocolate factory? Ooh, me. Something about Scrooge! Come on, guys, I'm carrying the team.
Your Grandpa Olaf was a wise man.
You broke me and Robin up?
No, it's not.
I cannot believe this. I need another drink.
You know, I feel a little breeze down there. It's nice.
Oh, you think that's something? Stand over this heating vent. It's like your junk is on a tropical island.
Little Barney says mahalo. Mm-hmm.
Never mind.